Welcome to the Seattle University Writing Center WCOnline tutorial. If you visit the Seattle University Writing Center website at seattleu.edu/writingcenter, you will be able to follow a link to our WCOnline page, our new scheduling tool. If you don't already have a Writing Center online account, you will have to register for one using the link here. You will have to register for a WCOnline account using a valid Seattle University email address. Please then continue to fill out this form thoroughly. If you have any questions about this form, please give us a call at 206-296-6239. Down here is where you're able to change your email options. We suggest that you do not change the default options so that you get notified each time your appointment is changed. You will also find that you may be able to include an iCal link. Once you have filled out your form thoroughly, please click Register here. When you are finished registering for an account, you will be sent an email verification to your SU email account. There, you will have to confirm your account, and then you'll be able to schedule with us. This is our schedule. The Seattle University Writing Center is now offering multilingual consultations. You can click here to narrow down your search. You will also find the name of consultants here in alphabetical order. Blue means that the consultant is not available, and white means that they are. Find a time that works best for you and click that appointment. A new window will pop up, and you will have to fill out this appointment form. Please fill it out to the best of your ability. If you have any questions, feel free to call us at 206-296-6239. On the bottom here, please note any accommodations, comments, or questions that you have for us. When you're done, click Save Appointment. Now that you're done scheduling your appointment, you will find your appointment in yellow. To change your appointment, just click it, and now you're able to change the time all the way on the top. To cancel your appointment, just hit Cancel This Appointment. You'll be able to see next week's available appointments by clicking here. Don't forget to log out of your account when you're done. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to call us at 206-296-6239 and we'd be happy to help. Thank you, and we look forward to seeing you soon.